seek answers. I can give you purpose. That is right, the new you. You have been with us for 6 days now. The time has come. Good tidings, friends. Today is a momentous day. I am pleased to announce that a new comrade has been chosen to wear the coat. Number 14.
Face. Who are you really? And why do you have a Keyblade?
Tell me first, why you are dressed as one of us.
To make sure my best friend sleeps in peace. I don't know who you're supposed to be, but you can't fight fire with sparks. This Keyblade, it's a sham. Worthless.
My Keyblade is not a sham. What gives you the right to say that?
Find a new crowd. Trust me, those guys are bad news.
Why? You're the real sham!
Fair enough. You could say I am the biggest nobody of them all.
I keep trying to piece his memory back together. But what if some of the pieces got lost? There would be no way for me to finish. If that happened, and they found their way into someone else, he'd never get them back.
Oh, I think he can do without a memory or two.
But what if he needs those memories in order to wake up? What if they're the key?
Namine, you are a witch who has power over Sora's memories and those connected to him. Are you seeing something I cannot?
If his memories become her memories, she will never survive it.
She?
Today makes 255. What's that about? It's been that many days since I first joined the organization. Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right? It's not like I have memories from before the organization.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, Red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I ask, know-it-all. Seriously, where is she? Surely, you must have known that this was going to happen.
Why would I know?
Because in your memory, you've been to a number of worlds before you came to this one.
And of course, in those worlds, the only beings you met were the Dark Elder.
That's all that's left in your heart. The darkest memories. Your memories are long gone. Everyone.
That's a lie. I remember everyone from the islands.
They're my closest friends.
And who threw away those friends?
Maybe it's your own actions you've forgotten. It was you who destroyed your home.
Who am I? What am I here for? Is it that I'm not supposed to exist?
Well, what do you want to do, Xion?
I want to be with you two.
Then come back with us.
I can't. Not the way I am now. But what would it take for me to be like you? Riku, please. Tell me more about Sora and that girl he's always with.
You mean Kairi.
Kairi. That's right. She's the one who looks so much like me.
To Sora, she's someone very special.
It's just, I remember things about the two of them. But I'm nothing more than a puppet. Something that somebody created. So why would I have their memories? Do you know where Sora is now?
That secret stays with me.
Why's that?
Xion. Your memories, they really belong to Sora.
So you mean, I'm like, a part of him?
When his memories were scattered, some of them found their way inside you. Now, Sora has been put to sleep so that we can piece together his memory. Except...
You can't, because part of it is inside of me. That means he can't wake up.
Yeah. You got it. But if you go with me to Sora right now, we could give the memories inside you back to him.
So, do you hate me for taking your friend away from you?
Nah. I guess I'm just sad.
I'm sorry. But I can't go with you. It's my friends. They need me. And I need them, too.
Xion. Where have you been? Axel and I have been looking all over for you.
You have? Sorry.
Let's go home. If you come back voluntarily, Saix will let all this drop. He has to. I don't care what he said to you. I'll be there. Me and Axel will make sure...
I really can't.
Why not? Come on! Wait!
Well, hello there, Xion.
Axel? No, wait!
Yeah!
Stop!
Which would you rather suffer the loss of? Some make-believe friendship? Or a real one? Things are finally right again. Of course we're better off this way. Xemnas is exasperated from all the fixing we've had to do. We have to set things right. There's simply too much on the line, Lee.
Sora.
It appears we've come to a standstill.
Yes.
This has gone on long enough, Riku. I think you know what needs to be done.
Right.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization! You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you!
No one would miss me.
That's not true! I would.
Nice to meet you, Shion.
Thank you.
Shion, what are you gonna do?
I've decided that I have to go back to where I belong.
Well, to be honest, I always felt that was best right from the very beginning. But you know, it still really bugs me. Something about this just stinks.
It's for the good of everyone.
But how do you know that? Everybody thinks they're right.
This is right.
They're gonna destroy you!
Please don't hold back, Axel. Promise.
What's your problem?
You both think you can do whatever you want. I'm sick of it.
Go on, you just keep running. But I'll always be there to bring you back!
Roxas, I'm out of time. Even if I'm not ready, I have to make this choice. You have poured so many memories into me, given me so much, that I feel like I'm about to overflow. Look at me, Roxas. Who do you see? If you see somebody else's face, a boy's face, then that means I'm almost ready. This puppet will have to play her part. Roxas, this is him. It's Sora. You're next, Roxas. I have to make you a part of me too. Don't you see? This is why I was created.
How did this happen?
How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.